This way, my dear. I trust you had a pleasant life. It's so kind of you to visit me in my loneliness. Give me the dog.
No! What are you going to do with Toto?
Tonight we feast on devil dogs.
No, please!
All right, my dear, just my little joke. He'd look even more revolting with an apple in his mouth. Put him in the basket.
No. Why are you taking him? Why can't he just stay with me?
Because the raging, roaring river is somewhere up. Is he a wild breed?
Well, I don't think so.
He soon will be, because that's where we're going to drop him if you do not hand over those ruby slippers.
But the Witch of the North told me not to.
Very well. Nico, take that basket to the deepest point of the river and drown him!
No!
Little much.